No escaping this.
Every other country burning the flag.